What really happened here? Who was the cowboy who confronted Johnny and Larry that night? Was the old woman in on it too? Could Danny have been hallucinating? But if Dan was hallucinating, who ate Hal's food? What about the mysterious behavior of the barbecue lid? Was it really the nanny? Does this story seem possible? Was the morgue attendant in on the deception too? Were there gases trapped within the milk bucket that caused the activity? How was the doctor able to send email without a computer? Was the sewing machine taken over by the spirit of Byron's grandmother? Could a plant really identify a murderer? Is it possible that a parrot could give a young girl the will to live? Was the sister's husband really the victim of amnesia? But then how do you explain the bullet hole? Phone. Is this story true? Can a fertilized octopus egg ingested into the human system actually grow inside the body? Do you believe this story?